Much respect to Zelly Rock and Nappy G. This is extra cheese. It's time to free the weed.
Free reggae.
Necessary legislation is wholly absurd. Word leads to deeds, leads to free the weed, legalize the herb. Economical, the recreational, the economical, the ecumenical. Any way you take it, how can't you be amenable? It's tenable, it's sensible, it's intentional. We ain't cannibals, we don't wanna eat your babies. We're just animals, and this is a plan. We're all animals, and this is a plan. We're all animals, and this is a plan. It's just a plan. It's just a plan. It's just a plan.
Cause maybe all I wanna do with you is just a few. I know you know the outcome. Ask Malcolm. About the allographic, automatic, symbiotic feelings of passion. When I'm smashing. I heard we smoke weed in our backyard. We want to come out in the open.
Tobacco and caffeine are drugs. But if I smoke some ganja, then they call me a thug. It's hard for them to handle us, the people smoking cannabis. We got no tolerance for all the blind followers, the screamers, the hollerers. Y'all need some knowledge, cause Nappy G, Zelly Rock and extra cheese.
I just wanna get high. Why I gotta get my doctor's permission to fly?
And you can get popped in one state and miss your court date and be medicated up in another and still be going with some bullshit ass red tape.
Why not work your farm instead of pharmacies? Reduce harm and coexist in harmony.
In this economy, I am a pharmacy. It's like the book of Deuteronomy. Epiphany, I'm having weed fantasies.